A nuclear reactor generates power by harnessing the energy released from controlled nuclear reactions. These reactions occur within the reactor core, where uranium fuel rods are placed and bombarded with neutrons to create a chain reaction. As a result, heat is generated, which is used to produce steam. The steam then drives turbines, which are connected to generators that produce electricity.